Six mining firms bagged the industry's most prestigious award for their efforts to push for responsible mining. The Philippine Star is reporting that the Presidential Mineral Industry Environmental Award was given to Mount Alabo Exploration and Development Corp. in Mindanao Mineral Processing and Refining. That's for socially responsible mineral exploration and refining. The same award was given to Republic Cement and Hosim Mining for quarry operations. Nickel Asia subsidiary Cagdianao Mining as well as Agata Mining got the award for the surface mining category. The selection committee for the award is composed of cabinet secretaries from five departments, including the DENR, and executives from the private sector, such as the Chamber of Mines.